just want you. You're all I want, you're all I need. My love for you just grows the way you do. When I love you, I wanna hold you all night long and cuddle till we're blue. I'll hold you in a tight embrace. I know it seems taboo, but I have to have you with me now. I have to have you quick. I love you more than anything. My
hey, Joey!
Are you singing again?
Oh, I sure am.
I thought we talked about that.
You like being with me.
You like being with me.
We're just the best of friends, as anyone can see. People say it's quite unlikely the two of us should stick, but I just tell them, hey, it's me and my
fellas.
Stick together.
We'll stick together.
Fight through thick and thin.
Fight through thick and thin.
If we stay side by side, there's no way we can't win.
Any girl that's out there.
Any girl at all. When she gets going with us, she's sure to have a ball.
Can't ruin that joke, fellas.
Why?
How do you do it? How can you be so slick? Whoa. But I just tell them, hey, it's me and my
party campers.
Sight to see.
Okay, good. Listen up, just try to relax, cause a mishap's the last thing I need. I wanna rise up to the next level, get off this middle ground. I've got this yearning burning like the devil, I'm here for the rebound. Pass the ball, I know I'm on fire.
Yeah, yeah, you're on a roll.
I know.
What do you want from your kingdom, sire?
I wanna take control, yeah! I need a brand new game plan. No more warming benches like I've done before.
Just get your head in the game, man. Here's what I'm thinking.
Shit, she's coming out that door. I'm gonna get her if it's the last thing that I do.
But just remember, you can't get her.
Ooh.
have our eyes on the prize to get us through. I know there's so much more to what I think I see. I feel a change in the strange thing. It's part of me.
Forget that we made a group decision to quit singing and dancing for good. That's right. We need to focus on what has always been and what will always be our truest passion. Archaeological digs.
Yeah, that's why we're here today after all.
Yeah, did you guys know that the ancient Mayans built temples just like this one all across Mesoamerica?
I've never seen a site so perfectly preserved.
Yeah, take a look at this raised stone altar back here. Ooh, and this keyboard carved from limestone.
Oh, and their ancient Mayan microphone system still works, though I could use a little bit more of the monitors placed there.
Whoa, hey, you guys, check out what I found.
What is it, Dr. Jamie?
Well, I'm not sure, Nurse Brian. But let's take a look.
Whoa, look at all that radical writing. What does it mean?
Golly, you're gonna have to translate it. Do you think you can do it, Jamie?
No, but I'll try.
The Starkid motto!
It appears to be a prophecy describing what the Mayans refer to as a troop called dick rats. And how they bring about the end of the earth, you guys. Okay, let's see here. There shall be three omens. Ooh, okay. Number one. One of the dick rats will be consumed by a giant fox.
That makes no sense.
Dick rats will lead the Jews out of Egypt and then go on to host his own one-man show. And number three, you guys, this one is most important. It says the dick rats will find this very tablet and by reading it out loud, summon, the rest is on the back. The Mayan god of chaos and death.
Jamie, you translated that one word backwards. It doesn't say dick rats. It says...
Starkid! I have been foretold, and so it shall be. All tremble before the light. Thank you, meddlesome teenagers, for summoning I, Mahurit, the destroyer of worlds, here in Los Angeles, the greatest city in the world! It is 2012, the year of the apocalypse. So prepare to meet your doom, mortals. This is where the trolley ends.
Light reading on ancient Mayan deities, and it turns out that Maugarit is not only the god of chaos and death, but also the god of musical theater.
Holy moly! That's really interesting, Lauren.
Oh,
I just had an idea. Guys, now I know that we gave up singing and dancing for good, but, well, I don't know. Marguerite seems like a reasonable woman. Maybe if we demonstrate to her that the world is still full of mediocre singers and dancers, like it was in ancient Maya. Oh, gosh, I don't know, maybe she'll let us live.
We've got to try. Hey, Margaret? Ma'am? I was wondering if you might, you know, like it if we put on a musical theater concert for you.
A concert? I used to love those back in Maya. A group would perform for an audience, singing and dancing to their heart's contents. Then the audience would vote on the best way to kill them. Now you are all criminals, correct?
Oh yeah, I love stealing from Whole Foods. It's like my favorite thing.
And I appeared on the Disney show Jesse, Fridays at 8.
If we put on a show for you, and it's totally awesome, you think you might consider sparing this world?
Shh. It could get me in trouble with my supervising deity. But if I like your show, it just might be worth it. But again, my favorite songs are from parody musicals. Exactly like The Little Mermaid, but in space. And I doubt you have any of those. So go ahead, put on your little concert.
Do it, Darren.
Here, I'll even summon an audience for you. Crowdify! With my all-seeing eyes as I destroy Paris, France, the greatest city in the world! Au revoir, Degrats. You're going to need it.
All right, gang, it looks like we've got one shot to save the world!
It looks like you're right, my best friend. And I know just the thing. Hit it!
Yeah!
we're done, and there's nothing we can do.